Howdy folks, welcome back. Impulse here, and I'm bringing some Hardline. It is on the PC. Yahoo! I got it. I told you I was going to get it, didn't I? However, I've managed to record two episodes. This is the prologue and then part of episode one. There's a slight problem. My PC is playing up. As you know, I told you in my previous video, I've now discovered what the problem is. It happens to be the PCI on the motherboard, which is a bit strange because I had a chat with people and they said it was my graphics card originally. And I said, well, couldn't it be the motherboard? And they said, no, it's not the motherboard. It happens to be the motherboard. It's quite simply, it's a live kernel event. That is the error code, which happens to mean PCI is either playing up or it's the drivers. The drivers are brand new. I've reinstalled the drivers. I'm still having the problem. So it's definitely to do with that. So I hope you enjoy this little prologue. This is going to be a little intro part here, and then I'll join you straight after that intro. But until then, catch you then. Bye.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we back these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in vice now. I knew it would work better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Right, that was a good intro, wasn't it? I quite like the graphics, it's pretty damn good. Oh, and as I said, it is on the PC. And this does not have, I hate to say it, a controller interface. It only is joystick and keyboard. And mouse. That's all you can use. So, you know, saying that further ado, you know, just have a bit of fun. I must admit, I did enjoy doing this one. However, I was trying to work out how to record my voice as well as doing the gameplay. However, the only way I can do it at the present time, the way that my PC is playing up, due to the fact of the PCI, I have to record gameplay and then talk over it, which I am at the moment. I quite enjoy it. However, I do mess up in this first part of the video. And I also mess it up in the second video as well, but you'll see it. It's just stupid. It is because I moved my mouse, and because I moved my mouse, I literally took my eye off the car for 1 second, and I crashed. You'll see it. But I must admit, when I bought the game, I bought on disc format because there's no way I was going to be able to download 60 gigs. It'll take me 2 days of my connection. So I decided to get the disc version. Got disc, opened it, and I ended up having 5 discs. Can you believe it? 5 discs. I just couldn't believe it. So I installed them. Once I finally installed it, had an update, did the update, and Bob's uncle started working. However, once again, Raptor didn't recognize Hardline because you had to go and search for the Hardline file because it's not in the file where normal games go. It goes into the Origin file. So I had to go and find the Origin file in Program Files brackets x86. It was there in Origin Games. Hooked it up and Bob's uncle was able to record. However, I'm now having problems trying to get the X-Tory to pick up this game because I want to see what my frame rates are, because when I literally put it on, I did auto detect and it gave me high settings. However, because I'm using a PC and my TV I'm using is a 1080p TV. However, every time you plug it, see, there's one of my mistakes. It took my eye off of it. When I plug in my PC and all that, for some reason, it takes it to 1398 over 768. It just won't let me do 1080p. However, I can do it in my HDMI cable, but my HDMI cable is connected to my Xbox's thing, so I can. So, what I'm going to do after, once I've got my PC back, I'm going to get myself a HDMI splitter and the second HDMI lead. I should have one running somewhere. I just can't seem to find it. Got one in my Sky, got one in my. I'm missing one. I'll find it, alright. I did have six, but I'm missing one. I know I am. But here's my second mistake. I hit that lamppost. I thought I would go through it, but I didn't. I crashed. That was it. So I failed this part. So it's giving me high settings, and I want to know what frame rate I'm getting at the present time. So I'm now going to try to figure out how to get the X-Story to recognize this game. Or if I can recognize it, then I can find out. I'll have it in the corner saying how much it tells me all about it. So here we go again. Try my luck again. Never know, I might do it this time. I must say, the driving in this is a lot easier than it was on Battlefield 4. Because I found Battlefield 4 driving is a pain in the butt. I played Battlefield 4 with Bruce 2 tonight. It was in the tank and trying to go forward and turning. The tank was going the opposite way to where I wanted to go, which was really, really frustrating. God, it was a nightmare. However, it was a bit of fun. I had a bit of fun. Tried to play Metro, trying to get my F2000. I just can't seem to get it because lately I've been trying playing 64 Conquest on Metro. Everyone just, you come across 32 players and they're all using Starburst or any form of new tube, and then you've got no chance because there's 32 of those new tubes coming straight over. You're dead. I will eventually get it. I have had 10 kills in a row and one assist. However, because this is the one part you need 10 kills and 2 assist ribbons just to complete it, and I haven't done that. But I am going to say, once I get my PC sorted, finally, or get, if I have to get a new PC, I will get a new PC. I will do the whole series, and then what am I going to plan to do? So I am also planning to get, you know, to do multiplayer, because by doing the series on keyboard, I'm going to get used to all keys now, and I should be pretty able to handle the online services. So in the next video, I'll let you know exactly what's happening, because at the moment, see, as you can see, I'm having a little issue with the video, and that is because my PCI card is beginning to play up. So I had to turn the PC off and then record it again. So hope you enjoyed that, and is the exit part of this video. I hope you enjoyed. And leave me a like if you did, and if you have got Battlefield Hardline, tell me what you think of it and what you enjoy about it the most. Is it the campaign or the multiplayer? But until next time, it's me, Will, signing off. Take care now, folks. Bye.